I'm back here at day two of Taste of Atlanta. I'm feeling yesterday's Taste of Atlanta, but I'm here today to start all over again. There were like close to 100 restaurants represented here giving you tastes of food during the course of the day. There was a VIP area. You go in here. Once you go in here, you're not going to use your wristbands anymore, okay? So what happens in here is they got beers, lots and lots and lots of beers, and then they got wine, and then they had competitions where you got liquor, and oh my goodness, and it was good to be there because it was raining all day yesterday. It was a sea of umbrellas if you walk down the street. It was dangerous. You could get poked in the eye. Oh, and don't forget, Monday, which by the time you see this, it'll be past Monday, so it's sort of a moot point. You ready for this? Monday is also drink. Oh, it's okay. Hi, how you doing? It's National Drink Beer Day. Like you need a day to drink beer. Look it up on Google if you don't believe it. Some of you know. Ooh, I don't believe you because you're just saying it. No. So Monday is Drink Beer Day, and we're gonna drink some beer today. Probably tomorrow after 2 days of drinking beer. Probably won't want it. I just, you know, maybe a quarter heavy cream is about what I can handle tomorrow. To confuse people. It's a cheesesteak, and that's where you go for cheesesteak in Atlanta.
And in this container, we have the Calling IPA from Boulevard Brewing out of Kansas City, and also their Tank 7 Farmhouse, which is like a Saison-style ale. This one we've got Duvel. This is a Belgian golden ale. And next to that, we have the Three Philosophers from Overgang. This is a quadruple-style ale, about 10% ABV.
This is the blue ribbon of the festival. This is not your father's root beer. Oh my God. If you like root beer, you cannot not like this beer. But this is a fermented root beer. Yeah, fermented root beer. All this stuff, Hop City. Everything here that we've showed you so far at the festival is all from Hop City. Take a what am I, a monkey? What are you saying? Alright, here's a guy who's had too much to drink, but Lynn and my favorite, this is Lynn's over here behind me. Lynn is my favorite, not your father's root beer. This is good stuff. The Hop City, everything.
That's true. That was awesome.
Pumpkin soup. Pumpkin soup.